I'm Caterina Villari, and I'm Assistant Professor of Forest Pathology at the Wernel School of Forestry and Natural Resources. As an assistant professor, I do both teaching and research in the field of forest pathology, and in particular, I work with diseases caused by fungi. With forest pathology, we study the diseases of trees, so any sickness from fungi, bacteria, viruses, anything that affects the health of a tree that is not an insect. I spend my days both in the forest and in the lab. When I'm in the forest, most of the time, I will actually inoculate plants, so make them sick on purpose, sorry about that, and then I just study how they react to the infection. And then I go back to the lab and analyze the response, both from a microbiological point of view and from a chemical point of view. I was always interested in STEM disciplines, but I wanted to do something that could have a direct impact. So forestry seems like something where you could do STEM, you could do biology, but you could do something right away. You get to get both experience, the lab experience and the outdoor experience, the management experience, working with the industry experience, it all merged in one single profession. Sometimes you're surrounded by plates full of what people would call molds. Those are my fungal colonies, I adore them, but for common eyes, they look pretty much like mold. My role as forest pathologist is important because you need to understand the mechanisms behind an infection of a tree. Even just to decide a management option, you need to know what's going on, what the pathogen is doing to the plant, how is the plant reacting to the pathogen, what's the cycle of this pathogen. And when you know all this information, then you could decide what's the best action that you can take to limit the damage of this fungi. There is no day like the other. There is no routine. Every day it's a different challenge. Every day it's a new project. Every day you got to do something different. And I also help to protect healthy forests, which is amazing.